The CiA 402 profile is designed to standardize the control process for motor controlling devices, specifically variable frequency drives. This includes the basic identification parameters, modes of operation, the control word, the status word, and the state machine. We will overview all of these in this video. First, some basic identification parameters include vendor IDs, serial numbers, and nameplate information. Other parts of the device profile can be classified into request and feedback parameters. You can kind of think of these as writable parameters or readable parameters. The control word and the status word are heavily used in the CiA 402 device profile. The control word is used to request state changes on the CiA 402 state machine. The status word is the feedback used to get the state of the CiA 402 state machine. If you look at the graphic, the state machine is split into a variety of different states. In section 1, 24 volts control voltage is applied. To reach section 2, high voltage needs to be applied. There is no torque at the motor shaft. Section 3 is where flux buildup happens and pre-torque can be applied, given section 2 has been reached. Section 4 is where the drive is given the run command, and there is torque at the motor shaft, given that all previous sections have been reached. It's important to note that the device must logically progress through this series of states until it reaches the operation enabled state. To demonstrate the control word and the state machine in velocity mode, we will be using the test run wizard in Combivis 6, our drive software. Looking at KEB's Combivis 6 software, we can enable the switch on bit in the control word column. We can enable voltage. We can enable the no quick stop bit. And we can enable operation. I've already given a 100 RPM command. As you can see, the motor is spinning. I can even give the opposite direction command. And then as soon as I want the motor to stop, if I want to disable operation, I can drop the enable operation bit, drop no quick stop, drop enable voltage, and drop switch on. If you're interested in learning more about how this can be implemented in a language like structured text, be on the lookout for videos using PLCs and protocols in the industry using KEB drives. In the meantime, you can always contact us at KEB America.